I'm really happy to be visiting my uncle. But his letter has me worried. I hope he's alright. Finally here. Paris.
Miss Brave, so nice to meet you. I'm Bernard Ray, a friend of your uncle's.
Oh, right. He mentioned your name. Nice to meet you.
There's no time to waste. Your uncle has asked me to take you to the Golden Circle. I'm sure you're tired from your journey. Let me take your bag. Too late. You're not safe around me anymore.
What's happening? Why are you covered with those... What are those?
Grandana, find your uncle.
Bernard?
New photography.
What happened? Was I hurt? Oh no, Bernard! He's dead!
Miss, I'm Inspector LaRoche from the Paris police. We found you lying here, unconscious, next to the body of Bernard Ray. Are you alright?
Yes, I must have been knocked out.
Do you feel well enough to give a statement?
Yes, I do.
Good, good. I'm going to ask you a few questions. What did you see when you got off the train? Seems your memory wasn't affected. Did you notice anything strange about Monsieur Ray?
Thank you.
just as I thought. The same thing that happened to Dorian Leroy.
Dorian Leroy?
Don't you read the papers? I'm sorry, but I can't give you any more information. I'd appreciate it if you didn't leave town without notifying me first. Give me a call when you've gotten settled.
We're closed for the day after all that nonsense.
Please, I really need a newspaper.
All right, but maybe you'll do me a favor first? If you help me tidy up a bit, I'll give you the paper for free. My postcard rack was tipped over. It's quite a mess. As I left it. Here you go, chérie. Merci.
Where to, miss?
2 Ruedex, please.
No problem.
Thank you.
Andre, it's been too long.
Donna, how you've grown. I'm so glad to see you, Donna. But shouldn't you be at the Golden Circle Club? I thought it would be safer for you. Do you have your father's medallion? Good. It's vital that you keep it with you at all times.
Uncle Andre, we need to talk.
Bernard is dead. Oh no, not him too. This can't be. Things are even more dangerous than I thought. Donna, my dear child, someone is trying to kill every member of the Golden Circle Club. Dorian and Bernard were both members. And unfortunately for me, so am I. These marks mean death, plain and simple. Please, find the box with the Golden Circle's logo on it. Then I'll tell you everything I know. I'm going to look for the golden book in the meantime. I think I've figured something out, but only the book can prove it.